So today we're going to talk about an actual samurai historical figure, and his name is Kawakami Gensai. Now, Kawakami Gensai was born December 25th, 1834, and he died January 13th, 1872. He was a Japanese samurai of the late Edo period, a highly skilled swordsman, and he is one of the four most notable assassins of the Bakumatsu period, and they called these four assassins Hitokiri. Now, Gensai's high-speed sword discipline allowed him to assassinate multiple targets in broad daylight.